Benny Andrews painted this in 1966. Young George, lost among Benny's flowers. His landscapes are very much like this, oversized flowers. And what's interesting is that Benny in 1966 included Vermeer's Girl with the Pearl Earrings. This was really before George was working so extensively with Vermeer. He'd maybe made two or three Vermeer paintings. So Benny had a sense of what was to come somehow. Not that they discussed this, George didn't say, I'm going to paint Vermeer's, but he knew what was coming, I think.